What's your name?
Marco.
Marco, M-A-R-C-O? Yes. Wow, you guys are very quiet. What's your favorite song?
Maybe Atmosphere.
Atmosphere, yeah, from Boy 441. How are yours? I don't mean to be so uptight. Aw, thank you so much. It's Maria, right? Yes. Cheers, cheers.
How were the Grammys?
Oh my god, it was amazing.
Your performance was really
Thank you. It was very emotional.
Yes.
It's like, you know, it was a beautiful moment because a lot of times girls don't really come together, but it was like all of us, you know, me, Camila, Kesha, Cindy, Andra, Julia, like it was all us females and like we're younger, so it felt like very strong. But when we were doing rehearsals, we were practicing, we were like crying. And then when we were on TV, we were too scared. We're like freaking out. It was an amazing experience. Oh, Bear, my dog? Oh, she's so good. Oh, where's my phone? I'll show you a video. Let me show you. I love tacos. And I like frijoles. Wait, frijoles? I love beans, all fried beans. I love guacamole. I love all of it. I love salsa. Oh, and I love tequila, yeah. Now, cheers again.
Cheers.
Yay! Cheers again.
Agradecer a Spotify y a Toxify y a Vivi por la oportunidad. Estuvo muy padre, fue muy breve, pero estoy muy feliz y muy contenta.
Hola, quiero agradecer mucho a Spotify y a Toxify México y también muchísimo a Vivi Rexha por esta gran experiencia. Fue una convivencia increíble y pues esperamos que Vivi Rexha vuelva más seguido a México. Te quiero.
Hola, muchas gracias a Spotify por esta experiencia. De verdad, es muy linda Vivi Rexha y gracias a ella.